Okay, welcome back, everybody. Let's continue. Oh, hello. So, when I was rewatching my videos before uploading them, I noticed that the noises that I make are a lot like those of Courage the Cowardly Dog. I just found that a little bit funny. Don't we have an extra one here? What, do we have to get rid of this one? Okay. Oh yeah, I need to get this one more. Okay. Oh! Oh gosh! What's going on? Oh gosh! Oh gosh! What is this room? Let's try running over here. Oh. Thank you for the present. Hypnotize Big Daddy.
Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Should I get another slot? What are these others? I don't want that. I probably need this one. Those are a lot of good ones. I think I'm actually gonna hold off. Daddy thing, if the daddies are still, like, alive, or if it has to be when they're dead. Oh gosh. I don't want to die again, I really don't. Oh, never said a fish. It's a fish. You guys. That's scary. Oh, this is terrifying. Look at that. That's scary. Okay, let's see what happens. God forbid I like... Oh, no, don't want to. I lose health on this. Okay, come on. Okay, that wasn't bad. That was not bad at all. Oh, I want to go in there, but I don't. It's so scary in here. But it shouldn't harm me since I got... I want to kind of close that gate, actually, and just, like, kind of stay in here and, like, never get out.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonald's. To play the mule, treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy, ready to talk now?
Go on, Sullivan. Go on, do your duty. Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, Fontaine can do double!
Oh, I'd rather just stay in there with the dead guy. Most scared I've been in this game so far. I am very scared. Is he in this room? That's all that I want to know. I want to know about the... Okay, that's out of the way. Okay. We got this. What was that black smoke? Okay. Well, since I'm supposed to go over there, I think I'm gonna go over there. Because we all know me. Okay, should I buy some stuff?
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Hack only? Okay, then I'll hack. I will hack. Oh gosh, I need more. Thank you. Come on, give me more! Thank you! In here, and woo! Okay! I think that's probably good for now. Oops. I make myself so mad. Whatever. I was trying to find the... I don't want that.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you.
that.
You give us Fontaine, and this whole
not that.
And you'll be knocking back pints up at the fighting McDonald's.
The screen where you could see your ammo, but it looks like I'm not gonna be finding it now.
Give
so.
A taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Timmy?
Oh. Timmy? Okay.
Ready to talk now?
Go on, go on.
Timmy can blame a lady or
whatever Ryan thinks you can do to me. Fontaine, get this double!
Both kids. Makes me regret buying one just now.
And one day, the gentleman stopped calling.
Oh god. What is this game even classified under? Like, because it's the scariest game I've ever played, but is it actually classified as, like, as a horror? Because. Okay. Knock, knock!
Atlas Radio gone ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. To keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then, I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Thank you, Peach.
Grown man jumping a goat. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
I observed the boys disconnected the pipe from the light down here. We were wrong.
Okay. Oh, no.
He's got a gun!
Oh!
your time.
Reason why the spider chamber's in business. Gosh. Fire me my parting shot. And it's... Yep. Yep. Okay, we could do this. Okay. We got this. Or at least I shouldn't blame my... Shouldn't include you on my horrible... playing. Look at all these bombs. I'm going to die, but I'm going to live. Okay. I'm on my last breath, but I did it. It's for your own good.
No.
Are you there, child?
You saved me.
Let's see. So now I could use my. Where are you? Do they have to be alive? Or do I have to press that button again? Either way, I'm gonna die. But I did it, you guys! I did it! Okay.
A rapture reminder. We all have one. The temptation to break curfew to make a little extra out of this ring. Break it. Stay on the level. Out.
Something must be done about Fontaine. When I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
His light shineth even down here in the flesh.
Some ammo would be really nice. I picked a fight that I can't win. Oh, I'm sorry for the really dark screen, you guys. It's turning dark. Oh, I have fire! Longer than I thought I would, so that looks like a good stopping point for this episode, and I will see you next. Bye!